I do it over and over again. That's my life, over and 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 over.
Okay, Clay, I get the point.
No, you don't.
Why Sam is such a fucking dick?
He isn't such a badass, actually. He's only here because he ran away, because some shit happened back home. He's actually a dweeb.
Yo, what happened?
I don't want people to be worried about me. There's nothing to worry about. I don't want people to try and understand why I am the way I am. Because I should be the first person to understand that. And I don't understand yet.
Heart to heart. Heart to heart.
How can you smile when you can barely stand? He never gives up.
Heart to heart.
Everything I ever did, I did for her. Now she's gone. But I'm still here.
All these so-called friends of yours, deep down,
you're still rather lonely. Perhaps afraid you'll be alone forever.
I think I'm dying. That's okay. Bimo always bounces back. Not this time. But I'm supposed to save the drift. That's my job. Now your job is to be dead.
Suddenly you realize you'll never have the good relationship you wanted. And as long as they were alive, even though you never admit it, part of you, the stupidest goddamn part of you, was still holding on to that chance.
Life sucks, and we live in a world of desensitized, apathetic assholes. Why don't you just get with the program and stop giving a shit?
You're right.
What?
Times have changed, whether I like it or not. The campers don't care. Wen doesn't care. Even the founder of this place has better things to do. That's why I'll never stop trying. Somebody fucking has to.
Every world has its end. I know that's kind of sad, but that's why we gotta live life to the fullest in the time we have. At least, that's what I figure.
I'm sorry that on that day, no one was there to lift you up into their arms the way you lifted others into yours. And then, what became of you? I couldn't save you then, so let me save you now.
There's always the same ending. Everything falls apart, and I end up alone.
I'm still here, Bojack.
Why?
I don't know. I'm a fool, I guess.
No, this isn't happening! There's no reason for me to go on! What am I fighting for?
This night is cold in the kingdom. I can feel you fade away. From the kitchen to the bathroom sinking, your steps keep me awake. Don't cut me down, throw me out, leave me here to waste. I once was a man with dignity and grace. Now I'm slipping through the cracks of your cold embrace. Oh please, please, could you find a way to let me down slowly? A little sympathy, I hope you can show me. If you wanna go, then I'll be so lonely. If you're leaving, baby, let me down slowly. Let me down, down, let me down, down. Let me down, let me down, down. Let me down, down, let me down. If you wanna go, then I'll be so lonely. If you're leaving, baby, let me down slowly. Cold skin, drag my feet on the tile as I'm walking down the corridor. And I know we haven't talked in a while, so I'm
fuck the police. Huh? Amy?
Shh. I'm busting you out.
Finally. I hate this place.
I can't believe you're still here. Didn't Gunn realize they have the wrong guy?
Well, after my escape from the city, they charged me with a bunch of crimes. Destruction of property, vandalism, disorderly conduct.
Wow, that...
Extreme negligence, reckless evading, indecent exposure.
That's a lot of...
Assault, third-degree manslaughter, parking illegally, second-degree manslaughter.
I can't believe you were framed for all of that.
Framed?
Yeah, you were framed by Shadow, right? Did all that stuff.
I didn't park illegally.
Holy shit.
Hey, you try running from the police without breaking any laws.
Okay, but like, manslaughter?
I couldn't steer the board very well, and I ran into a car, it flipped over, apparently there was a whole family inside.
Oh my god, what the fuck, Sonic?
Hey, it's not my fault. I was distracted by the sick tunes.
Sonic!
Yeah, apparently that violated my
rules. Sonic!
Yeah, Ames, what's up? Oh, well, I'm not. I committed a lot of crimes.
Why should I even help you?
Well, this is a federal prison you broke into, so that means you're also a criminal.
Oh yeah, good point.
Thanks.
So, does this make us partners in crime?
Don't push it.
Oh my gosh, we could be like Harley Quinn and the Joker.
Don't stop talking, they're adding murder to the charges.